A smile says a lot about what we're feeling, but for many older adults, a healthy smile can feel like a thing of the past. Tennessee ranks 49th in oral health, and almost half of those over 65 experience severe tooth loss. Hi, I'm Kathy Matea. On the next edition of NPT Reports, Aging Matters, we'll explore how oral health is connected to overall health and what can be done to improve both in Tennessee.